This is what happens when you leave oil on the pan for too long. I'm using peanut oil and heating it over a period of 6 hours below its smoke point, and so that we don't set fire to the house. Eventually, what you end up with is a thick, sticky mess. This process is known as polymerization and happens to pretty much all hydrocarbons as they oxidize.